Now, sir, let's move to the next concept of that is coding and decoding. Coding and decoding. Now we have various varieties of problems under this one. So how to solve this? That is the concept under this one. Under this, first one is completing the series. You can take type 1 as completing the series. Completing the series. What does it mean actually, sir? A sequence of numbers is given, and in this sequence one number is missing. That number you have to identify. For that, how to identify that missing figure? That is the concept under this is missing figure recognition, completing the series. So let's remember some points, sir. First point to remember, same number addition series under this. Under this series, the difference between two consecutive numbers is same. So these points will help you to identify which concept should I use when I am solving the question. For example, let us see the question here, sir. Example 4, 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28 question mark. This is one series, that question mark, missing figure you had to calculate. Now look at this, sir. Difference between these two numbers is 4. Difference between these two numbers is 4. So what I am doing, sir, when a constant 4 is added to the preceding number, succeeding number you are getting. By adding a constant 4 to the preceding number, look at this, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 4, 12, 12 plus 4, 16, 16 plus 4, 20. So by adding a constant 4 to the preceding number, succeeding number you are getting. So this is T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, T6, T7, T8. T8 is equal to T7 plus 4. This is equal to 28 plus 4, 32. This is available as an option. This 32 is available as an option. That option you have to identify. Okay? Note down this point, sir. Now, see the second point, point number 2, increasing order addition series. Second point to remember is increasing order addition series. Now look at this point example. It is 2, 3, 5, 8, 12, 17 and the question. Look at this, sir. Here also by adding a number to the preceding one, succeeding number is obtained. But here constant is added. Look at this. The difference between two consecutive numbers is constant in the first point. Here look at the difference, sir. T2 minus T1 is equal to 1. T3 minus T2 is equal to 2, 5 minus 2, 5 minus 3. Next, T4 minus T3 is equal to 3. T5 minus T4 is equal to 4. T6 minus T5 is 5. T7 minus T6 is equal to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So T, this is question mark. T8 minus T7 should be equal to 7. Should be equal to 7. Therefore, question mark is equal to 7 plus T7. 7 plus 17, 24. What is the missing number in this particular case? 24 is the missing number in this particular case. So, by adding a constant to the preceding number, you will get the next one. That what I am saying, the difference between two consecutive numbers is same. So, under which heading it is coming? Same number addition series. Same number addition series. And what is the name of the second category, sir? Increasing order addition. Here the difference between succeeding term and preceding term is increasing. With that logic, this answer is created. Okay, note down this. Now see the third point here. Same number subtraction series. Same number subtraction series. Same number subtraction series. In this type of series, in this type of series, each time the same number is subtracted, the same number is subtracted from the previous number. From the previous number to obtain the next number. In this type of series, each time the same number is subtracted from the previous number to obtain the next number. This is third point which you have to remember. Example, sir, 48, 43, 38, 33, 28, 23, 18 question. This is my question, sir. Now look at the difference between these two numbers. T2 minus T1 is equal to minus 5. T3 minus T2 is equal to minus 5. T4 minus T3 is equal to minus 5. T2, T1, T3, T2, T4, T3. T5 minus T4. 28 minus 33, this is minus 5. T6 minus T5. 23 minus 28, this is minus 5. T7 minus T6 is equal to 18 minus 23, this is minus 5. So question mark minus 18 is equal to minus 5. So question mark is equal to minus 5 plus 18, this is 13. Missing figure is what, sir? 13 is the missing figure. Okay, note down the solution. Okay. Next one. Increasing order subtraction series. Increasing order subtraction series. In this type of series, the difference between two consecutive elements is in increasing order. Look at these points, sir. Increasing order subtraction series, fourth one. In this type of series, the difference between two consecutive elements is in increasing order. Examples are 85, 84, 82. Then 79, 70 question. Let us see, sir. T2 minus T1 is equal to minus 1. T3 minus T2 is equal to minus 2. T4 minus T3 is equal to 79 minus 82. Here it is 84 minus 85. This is 82 minus 84 minus 3. So T5 minus T4. 82. T5 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus, it should be 79 minus this is 5. This number is 75 minus 79 minus 4. So it is equivalent to 75. Next question mark, minus 75 is minus 76. This is minus 6 plus 75, 16. minus 1, this is minus 1, this is minus 2, this is minus 3, this is minus 4, so it should be minus 5, minus 5, so it should be minus 5, it should be 7. Look at this, sir. The difference between when you are subtracting preceding number from succeeding number, the difference you are getting as in increasing order. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 1. Okay. Look at the next one, sir. Fifth point, point number 5. Same number multiplication series. Same number multiplication series. In this type of series, the ratio between two consecutive numbers is same. The ratio between two consecutive terms is same means Tn divided by T of n minus 1 is equal to a constant k. So succeeding term is obtained by multiplying the preceding term with a constant. This way it will be taken. Look at this, sir. Question. 4, 12, 36, 108, 324, question mark. 324, question mark. Look at this. T2 divided by T1 is equal to 3. T3 divided by T2 is equal to 3. Even better value. T2 divided by T1 is equal to 12 by 4, this is 3. T3 divided by T2, 36 divided by 12, this is 3. T4 divided by T3, 108 divided by 36, this is 3. T5 divided by T4 is equal to 324 divided by 108, this is 3. So question mark divided by 324 is equal to 3. Question mark is equal to 3 into 324. What is this value, sir? 970. 972 divided by 324 is equal to 3. This is the fifth point which you have to keep in your mind. Note on this solution. Okay. Now let us see the sixth point, sir. Point number six. This is multiplication series in increasing order. Multiplication series in increasing order. In this type of series, elements are multiplied with numbers in increasing order to obtain next element. Next element. 3, 3. 4.5, 9, 22.5 question mark. In this type of series, elements are multiplied with numbers in increasing order to obtain the next element. This point you have to keep in your mind. Here point by point I am dictating, and for every point I am taking a numerical example. But for you, all these points you have to keep in your mind, because it is not specified in the exam. This particular problem is coming under which heading? Fine. T2 is equal to T1 multiplied with 1, 3 into 1, 3. T3 is equal to T2 multiplied with 1.5. 3 into 1.5 is equal to 4.5. T4 is equal to T3 into 2. This is equal to 4.5 into 2, 9. T5 is equal to T4 into 2.5. 9 into 2.5, 22.5. T6 is equal to T5 into, it should be multiplied with 3, 22.5 into 3. So this is 67.3. Look at this. Second term is obtained by multiplying the first term with 1. Second term is obtained by multiplying the first term with 1. Third term is obtained by multiplying the second term with 1.5. Fourth term is obtained by multiplying the third term with 2. This way, the multiplication is in increasing order. Okay, no doubt. Next point to remember, sir. Same number division series. Same number division series same number division series. Now depending upon the sequences of succeeding term divided by preceding term or preceding term divided by succeeding term, we will consider. Let us see a question here. 336, 168, 84, 42, 21 question. Now look at this. T2 divided by T1 is equal to 168 divided by 336. 8 2s are 16, 1, 6 2s are 12, 13, 3. This is 1 by 2. T3 divided by T2. 84 divided by 168, again 1 by 2. T4 divided by T3. T4 divided by T3. 42 divided by 84. This is equal to again 1 by 2. T5 divided by T4, 21 divided by 42, this is half. T6 divided by T5 is question mark. T6 divided by T5, this is question mark divided by 21 is equal to 1 by 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What you are doing? Succeeding term divided by preceding term. So question mark is equal to 21 by 2. This is equal to 10.5. Verify, sir. 21 by 2 means 10.5. So 10.5 divided by 21. This is 105 divided by 210. 3 will go 3 times. 35 divided by 70. This is half. This is half. Just verification whether the answer derived by me is correct or not. Okay. Note down the solution. Okay, sir. Alternatively, the same question you can also take in this manner. T1 divided by T2, 336 divided by 168, this is 2. T3 divided by T2, T2 divided by T3, 168 divided by 84, 2. This way also you can proceed. That doesn't make any difference. You have to identify the logic in which way the sequence is generated. It's not compulsory that succeeding term divided by preceding term. You want, you can take preceding term by succeeding term. I'll take up next question in that way. Same number division series is over. Next point. Eighth point, sir. Division series in increasing order. Division series in increasing order. It means the ratio is increasing. Now let us see the example here, sir. This is 336, 168, 84, 7200, 3600, 1200, 300, 60 question. If I take succeeding term divided by preceding term fraction, I'll get 1 by 2. If I take preceding term divided by succeeding term, look at this, 7200 T2 T1 divided by T2, 3600, it will go 2 times, T2 divided by T3, 3600 divided by 1200, it will go 3 times, 2 by 3, then 3 by 4, T3 divided by T4, 1200 divided by 300, it will go 4 times. Next, 1, 2, 3, 4 over. So T4 divided by T5, 300 divided by 60, it will go 5 times. So next, T5 divided by T6, it should be equal to what, sir? T5, 60 divided by question mark, this is equal to 6. This is equal to 6 because it is, look at this, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this way it is going on. So, question mark is equal to 60 divided by 6, this is 6. This is 10. So, what number should I get here? 10 is the answer. You can cross with this, you can verify this way, second term divided by first term, 1 by 2, 1 by 3, 1 by 4, 1 by 5, 1 by 6, this way you'll get. So, question mark, missing figure is equal to 10. Okay, note down the solution. Next point. This is point 9. Same number multiplication. Same number multiplication and same number division series. Same number multiplication and same number addition. Addition series. Look at this, 5 comma 11, 23, 47, 95 questions. Look at this, 11, second term is equal to, first term into 2 plus 1, second term is equal to, first term into 2 plus 1. This is equal to 5 into 2 plus 1, 11. T3 is equal to T2 into 2 plus 1. 23 into 2 plus 1. 46 plus 1, 47. T4 is equal to T3 into 2 plus 1. T4 is equal to T3 into 2 plus 1. 47 into 2 plus 1, 94 plus 1, 95. So T5 is equal to, sir, T4 into 2 plus 1, T4 is 95 into 4 plus 1. This is 381. Same number multiplication. With 2 you are multiplying each term. And same number you are adding to the product. First multiplying, sir. Each term is multiplied with a constant, that is 2. Whatever result you are getting by multiplying, after multiplying, 1 you are adding to that. Okay. So T2 is equal to T1 plus 2. T1 into 2 plus 1. T3 is T2 into 2 plus 1, T4 is T3 into 2 plus 1, this what is going on. Now point number 10 to remember. Point number 10. Same number multiplication. Same number. Multiplication. Same number, multiplication, and addition is in increasing order. Addition is in increasing order. Same number multiplication, but addition is in increasing order. Let us see a question, sir. Now look at this. T2 is equal to, sir, T1 multiplied with 2 plus 1, because 5 2s are 10, 10 plus 1 11. This is equal to 5 into 2 plus 1. 10 plus 1, this is 11. T3 is equal to T2 into 2, same number multiplication. Same number multiplication, but addition is in increasing order. Let us verify whether it is working out here or not. 11 into 2 plus 2. 11 2s are 22 plus 2, this is 24. Next, T4 is equal to T3 into 2 plus 3. 24 into 2 plus 3. 48 plus 3, this is 51. 48 plus 3, 51. T5 is equal to T4 into 2 plus 4. 51 into 2 plus 4. 102 plus 4, this is 106. T6 is equal to T5 into 2 plus 5. T5 into 2 plus 5. 106 into 2 plus 5, 270. Now T7 is equal to question mark. This is equal to T6 into 2 plus 6, T6 into 2 plus 6. 217 multiplied with 2 plus 6. So this is 440, sir. Question mark is equal to 440. So this is 440 answer. This series is called same number multiplication and addition is in increasing order. Okay, sir. No doubt. Let us see the next point, sir. Increasing order multiplication. Increasing order multiplication and increasing order subtraction let us see an example. 4, 5. This is 12, this is 39, this is 160, 805 question mark. This is question. How to proceed, sir? 4 ones are 4, 4 plus 5, sorry, 4 ones are 4, 4 plus 1 is 5. 5 twos are 10, 10 plus 2 is 12. 12 threes are 36, 36 plus 3 is 39. So your multiplication is in increasing order as well as your addition is also in increasing order. Again, I am repeating this point, sir. As and when a question of this type is given, as a flash, these points has to come into your brain. 4 into 1, 4, 4 plus 1, 5. 5 into 2, 10, 10 into 2, 10 plus 2, 12. 12 into 3, 36, 36 plus 3 is 39. So second term is equal to first term into 1 plus 1, 4 into 1 plus 1, 4 plus 1, 5. Third term is equal to second term into 2 plus 2. Second term is what, sir? 5 into 2, 5 2s are 10 plus 2. This is 12. T4 is equal to T3 into 3 plus 3. T3 is equal to 12, 12 into 3 plus 3, 36 plus 3, this is 39. T5 is equal to T4 into 4 plus 3, so 39 into 4 plus 3, sorry, here it is 4. You can use calculator, sir. In CA exam, calculators are allowed. 39. Into 4, 156 plus 4 is equal to 160. T6 is equal to T5 into 5 plus 5. 160 into 5 plus 5. So this is 160 multiplied with 5, 800. Plus 5, this is 805. Next, T7 is equal to T6 multiplied with 6, plus what is your addition, sir? 5. 6 is the addition. Now look at this. When T1 is multiplied with 1, 1 you are adding. Second term when multiplied with 2, 2 you are adding. Third term when multiplied with 3, 3 you are adding. Fourth time when multiplied with 4, 4 you are adding. Fifth term multiplied with 5, 5 you are adding. Identify this way. That is a hint for you. You have to grasp these type of things rather depending upon me more. 805 into 6 plus 6. 805. This is 805 into 6. 4836. 4836 plus 6. Plus 6. 805 into 6. 4830 plus 6. 4836. Again, this logic I am repeating, sir. First term is multiplied with 1, so you are adding 1. Second term is multiplied with 2, so you are adding 2. Third term is multiplied with 3, you are adding 3. Fourth term is multiplied with 4, you are adding 4. With whatever number you are multiplying, the same number you are adding. Look at this increasing order multiplication. It is increasing order multiplication. And increasing order addition. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. This is increasing order addition. Same number you are adding. Next point I'll discuss for subtraction. Don't worry. Note down the solution. Now point number 12, sir. Next one is point number 12. Okay. So remaining next class I'll continue.